country o'er, in search of an occupation like I never done before. I turned across the ocean and I thought it a very good plan to take a trip to America and do your happy land. When I landed in Philadelphia, all the girls all jumped with joy. Says one and to the other, here comes an Irish boy. They wanted me to join with them and took me by the hand. They took one merrily around the room, long life to the Irish man. They took me to a big hotel, was there to spend the night. The landlord's wife and daughter, 'twas me to great relight. She never took her eyes off me, 'twas on the floor I stand. And she shouted to her mother, I'm in love with the Irishman. His daughter, dear daughter, what's this you are going to do? To fall in love with an Irishman, the lad you never knew. With his knapsack on his shoulder, his shillelagh in his hand. Saying, mother dear, I'd roam the world with a rambling Irishman. It's now that we are married and we're settled down for life. As happy as a turkle dove, myself and my wee wife. I'll work for her, I'll toil for her, I'll do the best I can. But she never say she rue the day that she married.